Sing to the Lord a new song. Sing to the Lord, all ye lands. Tell his glory among the nations, among the peoples, his wondrous deeds. This lovely thought is the first verse of our responsorial psalm this Sunday. When we sing, we pray twice. So says my buddy, St. Augustine. These days, I'm having a hard time praying once. I never realized just how much singing and praying were connected in my spiritual life till I was forced to stay away from my favorite singing place, our church. I know that I complain about the intonation getting muddled in the acoustics and whine about the gobbledygook that masquerades in our building for texts. No matter how I exaggerate my T's, D's, and K's. But to be honest, until our masses were shut down, I never understood just how lucky I am to be part of our music ministry and a member of this wonderful aggregation of singers. I miss them. I know that you do too. Right now, our talented and faith-filled cantors will have to make all of the music. But don't despair. You can use this time at home to practice so that when we are together again, we will all be in perfect voice. So, my dear and darling ones, sing in the shower. Sing in the gardens. Sing on your knees and silently in your hearts. Soon, we will be back in our Lord's house to praise and honor him with joyful song. Until then, take care, stay safe, and be blessed, because you are a singer. Now, if you will pardon my pun, on that note, here are some thoughts on singing. He who sings frightens away all his ills. Miguel de Cervantes. A Swedish proverb says, "Those who wish to sing will always find a song." The only thing better than singing is more singing. The incomparable Ella Fitzgerald. Singing is a beautiful art. Don't make it ugly. Tony Bennett said that. God sent his singers upon the earth with songs of gladness and of mirth, that they might touch the hearts of men and bring them back to heaven again. Henry Wadsworth Longfellow. Never try to teach a pig to sing. You waste your time and you annoy the pig. Mark Twain.
Sing, sing a song, sing out loud, sing out strong, sing of good things, not bad, sing of happy, not sad.